Now, to make your text or your name to appear on the taskbar, the first thing to do is to go to your time here and choose date and time settings. Click change date and time settings, then click change calendar settings. So after that, go to this time here. So you will see where AM symbol and PM symbol is written. So these are the two boxes in which you will input your text or your name. So this is AM, but the thing you should take note is that the text you must input must not be greater than 12. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. As you can see, no letter can go in again. It can't contain any letters again. So it can't be greater than 12. So now for this AM symbol, I can decide to write best tricks. And the PM symbol, I can decide to write best tips for it. And after you have written your text or your name in the box, now click apply. As you can see, this is 721 best tips now. So because it is in PM, that's why it brings out best tips. But if it is in AM, it will bring out these best tricks. So now that's how to do it. Now to reset everything back to how it was before, you need to click reset, remove all customizations for the current format, click yes. As you can see, it has returned to AM and PM. Likewise here. So that's how it is done. And I will see you in our next video.